Ovarian cysts may occur, but usually disappear. Bleeding and spotting may increase in the first 3 to 6 months and remain irregular. Periods over time usually become shorter, lighter, or may stop. Kalina does not protect against HIV or STDs. Forget it.